Good evening. I hope everyone's doing just wonderfully today. Today I'm going to be showing you guys some of my Pokemon cards to maybe ease your stressfulness of what's going on right now. I'm going to start with the cards in the back. These ones I have segmented off because they have red HP bars, which means I think they're a little old. This one's a special one to me. This is my Dark Magnetone. Look at that. It's a shiny one. I don't know much about Pokemon cards, but I've been told this one's kind of rare. Let's see. Oh. Here's another one that has a little bit of a shimmer to it. This is my Alakazam. You can see him right there. A little shimmer. Wow. I always liked this dude because he looked all stanced up. Here's another one that I like the purple Pokemons a lot. I've always liked those ones. This one I think is an Alakazam lower level. This one's not shiny, but I kind of like the picture in it. You can see it's Abra. What do you think of that? Moving on, we also have this is a classic, you guys will like this. I have a classic Bulbasaur. Look at him right there. Look at him go. That's cool. Moving on, let's see what else. Oh, this guy, I used to love this guy as a kid. This is one of my top favorites. This is Dark Machamp. He's pretty cool. He's got four arms, I think. Oh, I should have dropped it. Over here, this is my favorite Pokemon. If you can guess, leave it in the comments real quick before I show it to you. This is a... It's hard to read the dates, I'm a little blind. I think it's 2007. This is a 2007 Diglett. Look at him. He's a funny character. I've always loved this guy. Let's see. We also have this little guy right here. You guys may know this guy. He's a popular in the cartoon. Meowth, right there. Look at him. Just chillin'. Oh, here we go with this guy. This one's a classic. Absolutely classic. Look at him. We have the guy. The guy. Look at him. In all his glory. I don't know if this is special or not, but I'll show it to you guys anyway. This is like, it's really hard for me to see the numbers down here. I'm really blind. But it's Misty's Magikarp. It's her own, I think. It's why there's a picture of her right there. It's neat. Oh, I also have this guy right here. Psyduck Productions, if you get that reference. I am the murderer. Anybody? Another one of my favorite Pokemons. It's like number two, I'd say. He speaks to me. He's like me in a way. When I see him on screen, I think this guy is just like me. That's Psyduck. Those are all my trainer cards. Oh, these are cool. It's my special energies. I have a cool multi-energy. That's a neat. I also have a cool fire and green ones here. I think leaf is what it's called. I'm not sure. But here, these two right there, they're pretty cool too. Those are the only special ones I have, though, those three cards. Empty page. Now I have all my energy cards here. Lots of blue. No green. Oh, Now I have these guys. What's it called? They're from a special pack, I forget, but I have one shiny from this. It's a Cradilly. It's a shiner. Look at that guy. Wow. It's cool. Oh, and I have three Japanese cards. I used to have a Mexican neighbors when I was about 8 years old, and I traded for these three cards that they had because they're really cool. Here's one of them. I don't know what this guy is. I'm not a really Pokemon kind of gentleman, but he's a neat. And here's another one for you guys right here. He's level 35. Look at this guy. Look at him go. Oh, and now we have some more shiny guys that I'd like to show you. These two metal dudes. This guy's kind of funny. Look at him. Bronzong. Look at him. He's a big fella.
What do you think of that?
And we have a Metang, and it's got these little symbols on it here. If I angle it right, see those little symbols on it? That's pretty neat.
I don't know. I don't really like the metal ones the way they look. I got two dark guys. Sharpedo. Cool. What else we got?
Oh, this one's weird. I don't even know if this is a real Pokemon card. It's like real life doll. Skeloth. Not sure.
Let's see what else we got here.
Guys always looked awesome to me. Oh, and this guy too. Let me show you these two guys.
Oh yeah, that one's cool too.
Hold on with that. Ampharos. He's a little like an angelic looking character. I really like this guy. This guy's awesome.
Another one I have is Latias, I think is what, how you pronounce that.
This is in the movies when they made the movie about this guy, and I think the blue one. That was my favorite movie as a kid, my favorite Pokemon movie.
It's very cool. Very cool story from what I remember.
Another fan classic for you guys coming up. I have I think it's holographic. I don't know what this is, but it's a Jigglypuff, and he's chilling there in the sun. I like the way the sun's always looked on that one. A little dirty.
But it's how it is, you know. These are used cards. I didn't really keep them in pristine condition. I played games with them, you know. I didn't play Pokemon, but I pretended to play Pokemon at least. I like that guy. Let's see what else we got.
Little Machoke character.
Machoke.
Here's another. I remember a movie or an episode on the anime with this guy. I like this character. He is very cool.
Oh, and this one's a class that I love. This is one of my favorite Pokemon right here. Oh, he's cool.
You guys know him. Onyx. Onyx is dope. I like this.
So cool. Let's see what else I got.
This fruity ass fucking Pokemon. I have three of these. I have three of these guys.
What's this pose, man? That's such a funny pose. Ball toy. I've had a purple and a white ball toy.
Team Rocket Collection, Magnemite, oh, Electrocube, I think is how I said that. Yeah, see this, it's
It's fancy.
I like the art on this one. That's one, another one of those shiny ones.
Also, I have right next to him, I have a Voltorb that I think I want to show you guys too.
I like the art on this one a lot. Very cool.
Let's see what else we got. Oh, Angela Jolie-fish. Classic. Let's show you, because you know what I'm talking about for those that aren't
Pokemon people. Goldeen. Bad fish. That's a bad fish.
Epic. What else we got? Lotad. This guy's cool.
Oh, I love Seal. This is awesome. This Pokemon is so cool. Look at him.
This dude's epic. What else I got? Oh, gotta show him off. Got to show him off.
If it isn't my main man, my dog. Look at him go. That's the dude.
Isn't that the guy right there? Special. What else I got here? Classic.
I've really been a fire Pokemon sort of dude.
What other Team Rocket type character?
Flygon.
I don't know what makes this card so special. It's weird to me.
It's got like a weird outline, but it's a green card. Maybe it's one of the newer ones.
Or maybe it's not a real Pokemon card. I'm not sure. And I think this is my last Shiner out of my collection. Oh, I do have another one here. It's the cactus fella. But this is a Roselia.
Oh, this is kind of a cute Pokemon. Look at that. Got little pom-poms there. It's neat.
Let's see here. Show you guys this last little shiny fella. Marketus.
There you are. He's kind of chill.
Anyway, that's my Pokemon collection
from when I was a kid. I hope you guys have been enjoying that. Have a wonderful evening, and God bless.